So, this is probably gonna suck because I haven't played in probably a good couple months. Zero practice beforehand. Like, no warm up. Which I usually do. So. Let's go. Fun thing is, I already know what to expect somewhat because I only played this one last year. However, that doesn't mean I'm gonna be good at whatsoever.
Joker.
Huh. I wonder. I've played in so fucking. Does the razor blade even. Let's see. Alright, cool, it does. Good to know. There for a sec. Score. I'm just here to enjoy the run, really. I mean, a better score would be nice, of course, but obviously, oh look, I'm running my time down. Oh, there goes my score. Yeah, it's fuck min-maxing and all that shit. You super fucking hardcore Isaac players can go fuck yourselves, I guess. I play my way. My keyboard. God damn it. Fucking A, I meant to use the card. Right off the bat, off to a great start. Absolutely. Undeniably great. Not what I was hoping for.
Two of diamonds.
Yeah. Shock. Quite nicely. And of course, nothing. You know, I have to try. That is the wrong button, but it doesn't matter, because, well, obvious reasons. I don't remember what 4 does. God damn it. Didn't think this through very well. Alright, I'll take these. Take that, even though I really don't need it. Take those, and that. Might have been a D6 effect, so I may have just wasted that completely. But whatever. Oh, great. Oh. Even more great. I like the pink one. It's nice and pink. Fleshy. Just fucking hit him. Oh shit, I forgot about that laser. Really spun at this rate. Oh, I don't want that shit, so see you later. Did I mention? Currently enjoying dinner right now. Got a nice, lovely, and simple baked potato. Let's just stop for a moment to enjoy that. Delicious. Alright, now back to it. Ooh. I don't remember what that is. Regardless, I'm here for fun, so fuck it. I feel like I'm almost too fast right now. Wait, might. I think I have my curse of that one. That's weird. Maybe it's just not showing. Kill each other. Cool. And all right.
the stars.
That is, though, on the contrary. Got me there. Well, this is going pretty smoothly so far. We get someone slow. Why did I do that? I don't have any money. GoPro. Maybe even too pro. I don't know. Yeah, that's not gonna work, sir. Not on me. Nothing else to really talk about. Maybe I'll talk about most recent updates on Afterbirth Plus. Specifically the new boss, or bosses that have been teased thus far. I think it's safe to say there's a big horn planned for DLC, as weird as that is to say. Fuck yeah. Little Horn's already an annoying ass little prick that you have to deal with pretty early on, but, you know, that extra little aspect of having a large, giant version that's designed to wreck your shit full force. Maybe it'll be in the capes. I don't know. Not definitely in the depths. Looks like a badass who would reside in the depths, that's for sure. I'm just going off of a fucking weird hand that design that's supposed to come out of a giant chasm in the ground that opens up suddenly. So I'm not going off much, but I'm going off of, can't say it's gonna be good. God damn it. I effectively wasted everyone's time. Onwards. Still kind of close to part time here. Alright. Well then. Alright, I'm a sucker for the cards, alright? Like that 4th of July run. Just a bunch of really ridiculous random shit. Doesn't get much better than that. Suck, isn't it? Got me that time. this too, by the way. You know, I didn't really think about it too much, but this is gonna suck ass fighting in this area. Shit! I don't know why I didn't even try to dodge that. I'm on a roll. Damn it, I backtracked for that. Almost ever. Range now. At least a tier's up. Jesus. You know what? sure, it fits the theme, I guess. Scary. God damn it, Alan. I'd like to see what pill I have. Ah, fuck. This is actually really helpful. I wasn't paying attention to what was right next to me. Yeah, all black hearts. So good. Like, so good. Check out these pro skills. Killed him. Sort of. Looks like I'm not gonna be fighting the Hush anytime soon. didn't see a heart there. God damn it. Son of a bitch. One thing I didn't want to happen. Red Arts first. Okay. You know, these are the kind of things that we overlook playing Isaac. Stepping into the large room built in the center of unbirthed children. This is the like just doesn't mean anything to us anymore. Maybe it's a bad thing, maybe it's not, I don't know. Touching the Eternal Heart. Fucking A, I didn't think I was that close. God damn it. I used to have this pattern memorized. Sad, this journey's already almost over. I say journey, it's more like walking the park, honestly. I'm kind of disappointed. I mean, I've just been fairly careless with this, in all honesty. Like, not practicing beforehand, just going ahead with some things without too much of a care. Doing things I normally wouldn't do. I just realized I went ahead and got the key. I didn't need to, because I can't use it. That thing in the center there, I'll be honest. Yeah. Shit. Nope. Bad. Very bad. Damn it. I think those were all black cards.
Bad trip.
Really? That didn't let me grab them? Okay. Honestly, I expected worse. I don't understand. How do people get scores like that and still die? Isaac's Halloween run 2016, etc. Facts. It's alright, I guess. I didn't really take my time on it like I did in the last one and exploit the fuck out of the batteries and sackhead, but don't really care too much. I'm just surprised I did as well as I did. Yeah, the Halloween run was actually the first run I did originally. Wasn't recorded.